and Brian T. City Ortega. Conor McGregor.
First round, you ready?
Brian Ortega.
Here we go!
Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Ortega. Black trunks for McGregor. Brian Ortega's opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter that?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent.
High kick!
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot. Oh, vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Oh, he missed that kick. Vicious combinations.
Oh, nice uppercut.
There's a left that connects.
Big takedown.
Oh, now he's got double underhooks here.
Flag knee to knee. Nasty inside leg kick.
Solid shot to the body. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nice defense.
Flying knee.
There he is.
Got the takedown. Into full guard. Back to half guard now. And he's back in the guard.
Back up again.
McGregor's hook is blocked.
Oh. Nice kicks. Both men landing in that exchange.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Final minute of the round. Oh, he got clipped.
Nice inside leg kick, not even telegraphed.
Oh, that head kick caught him.
And again with those high kicks.
30 seconds. Looking for the big finishing punch.
He tags him with the hook.
He's got heavy leg kicks. Another good strike. The horn sounds for the end of round number one. Brian Ortega.
Here we go!
Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Ortega, black trunks for McGregor.
One thing to look out for in this fight are the counter shots of Conor McGregor.
He's down!
He's working from half guard now. Back into side control here.
Half guard.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Back on their feet. Ortega gets hit with that body kick.
Hard hook.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well here.
Changing stances.
Body shot. Oh, nice kick.
Big shot.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Under 3 minutes. In the half guard. Half guard. Let's see what he can do from here. Ortega going for a submission attempt.
He's looking for the mounted triangle here. And what he wants to do is, he wants to get one of his opponent's arms down, put his leg behind his opponent's head, then secure that.
Oh, he escapes. Very nice.
And he's up.
McGregor with a kick to the midsection.
Look at that, right to the temple. Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Damage.
Look at this, takedown.
Half guard.
And he gets reversed. Establishes full mount here.
Got the mount again. 20 seconds left.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Right to half guard.
Into side control again.
And the round comes to an end.
And here we see.
Here we go. Second round. You ready? You ready?
Round two is underway. McGregor with a strong leg kick. Comes out swinging.
Flying knee!
Very nice.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Back and forth battle.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Big straight punch. Excellent jab by Ortega. Conor McGregor's got to do a much better job of utilizing his reach advantage.
He's certainly not utilizing his reach advantage or his distance to the best of his abilities. Huge knee to the body.
That's a big hook.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
Hard straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
Oh, what an exchange. He hurt him with that hook.
Big punches landing.
Oh, very nice.
He scores with a huge left.
He is going after it here. Hard shot from the clinch.
Ferocious knees.
Beautiful hook. Nasty combinations here.
McGregor's knee is blocked. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. Ortega's got double underhooks. Solid jab.
He lands a huge knee.
Nice combination.
Big punch. Oh,
jab.
Oh, man, they are winging at each other.
Oh, that caught him.
Big nasty elbow lands to the head.
Round two in the books. Brian Ortega's cut continues.
There you go, third round. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Round three.
Flying knee.
Oh, that's a damaging knee to the body.
Body kick, look at that.
Big power jab.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there. And another good body shot. Joe, you can see the significant damage on his opponent.
Joe, as we quickly break down the numbers, look at the body strikes he's landing.
Man, he's really doing some damage with those knees.
Joe, and he lands another knee. He has really been good with those tonight.
The cut on his cheek is getting worse.
Half guard right now.
He moves to full guard here.
He escapes and he's back on his feet.
And to the body.
That strike blocked by McGregor. He connects with the straight.
Under three now. Nice shot.
Conor McGregor's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Side control.
Full guard here.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Goes, oh, jumping knee.
Oh, big
nice knee.
He's in trouble. He's got him hurt.
Oh, my. Just like that. Devastating flying knee for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Look at the power in this flying knee that caused the knockout. Absolutely perfect technique and massive amount of force behind that knee. Here's a different angle on it. Take a look at this from a different angle. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 23 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, the Notorious Conor McGregor!
Conor McGregor, winner by knockout.